slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school? Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken. Thanks, Kitty. Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house. My first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was. There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck.
Huh. beacon. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Here we go again. Into the looking glass.
Lily, what's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
Is this the right place? What the hell? That's one of the search team. Baker. Team leader. One bullet. Straight to the head. Sadistic. Whoever did this must have enjoyed it. Someone tried to block the way out. Or in. Hello? Shit. Who was that?